the brahmana is following his duty, a kshatriya is following his duty, vaishya is following the duty, and shudra. That is, government's duty is, just like in India nowadays, it has become a secular government. Secular government means impartial to any religious system. But the government should not be so callous that in religious principle, let people do whatever he likes. No, the government cannot do so. You can say that you are Hindu, you execute your own system of religion. You are Muslim, you can execute your system of religion. You are Christian, you follow your system of religion. You are Buddhist, you follow your system of religion. But the government cannot be callous that whatever they may follow or whatever may they not do, and government is neutral. No. Anyone, if he is professing himself that I am Hindu, then it is the government's duty to see whether he is actually executing the Hindu principles of religion. That is a secular state. If you are calling himself a Muslim, then it is government duty to see that whether actually you are following the Muslim principles of religion. If you are a Christian, it is the government duty is to see that you are following the Christian principles of religion. Not that callous, you can do whatever you like. No. Kshatriya's duty is to see, the king, government's duty is to see. Similarly, if one is claiming that he is a Brahmana, then it is the government's duty to see whether he is strictly following the Brahmana principle, sama, dama, tadikha, arjava, whether he is strictly following how to become self-controlled, how to remain always pure, clean, suci. Brahman's another name is suci, always cleansed. Similarly, arjava, simplicity, Brahman's life should be very simple. They should not imitate the kshatriyas and the vaishyas and the shudras. So these principles, whether one is actually following the brahminical principle. So here Krishna is pointing out that as a kshatriya, you must follow your principle, kshatriya principle. What is kshatriya principle? Kshatriya principle is that dharmadhi judhya. Dharmadhijudhya chaya anya kshatriyasana vidyate. Kshatriya must be always prepared and if required to fight also whether people are keeping their own principle of religion. That is kshatriya duty. If a brahmana is bluffing people that I am brahmana but he is acting as a shudra, immediately kshatriya should point out and offer him fight. Why you are cheating people? Why you are cheating people? Similarly, a kshatriya is declaring himself that I am kshatriya but is acting as a shudra. It is the kshatriya's or the government's duty that why you are cheating people? So a kshatriya's business is always prepared to fight. Fight means that to see that everyone is acting nicely. Because if you are not acting nicely, and if I say that you are not acting nicely, you will be angry. Murkhasad mukudesha prakopayana santai. Because if one is actually Brahmana, he must act as a Brahmana. So if somebody says that you are declaring yourself as Brahmana, but you are not following the Brahmana principle, you will be angry. But a kshatriya's duty is that if he is angry, he should be punished immediately. He should be punished immediately. That kshatriya should judhya, dharmadhi judhya. He should challenge. Challenging means judha, fight. So, Kshatriya cannot be non-violent. It is not possible. The violence is also required to keep the social system strictly in order, just like the government has violence department, the police department, the military department, that is required to keep up the society in order. So here Krishna says that you are Kshatriya, your duty is to fight dharmadhi yudhya. This fight arranged by me in the battlefield of Kurukshetra, because it is sanctioned by me, it is dharma yudhya, it is religious fighting. It is not the political diplomats declaring war to keep the people in ignorance. No. It is sanctioned by Krishna. Whatever is sanctioned by Krishna, that is dharma. Dharma, the explanation of dharma, I have several times given you. Dharmaṁ hi sākṣād bhagavat pranīt. Whatever God sanctions, that is dharma. So, God Krishna personally has sanctioned this battle for Kurukshetra, so therefore it is dharma, dharma-yuddha, religious fight. It is not ordinary fighting of the diplomats and the politicians. It is dharma-yuddha. So therefore he said, dharamadhi yudhyat shreya anna kshatriya sana vidyate. Your kshatriya, your fighting for the sake of religious system, that is the your first class duty, shreya. So kshatriya, these four principles must be there in the society. Brahman, so the Brahman will not be required to fight. A Brahman will not be required to work like Shudra. A Brahman will not be required to work like Vaishya. Therefore, Brahman can bear patan, patan, jajan, jajan, dana, pratigra. This is Brahman's business. He must be good scholar in Vedic literature. And he must teach others. Not that I have learnt everything, I will not teach. No. Brahman must be well-versed in the Vedic literature and he must preach also, make others also Brahmana, patan patan. Not that I have become Brahmana, so there is no need of others becoming Brahmana, there will be competition. Just like in India, they have become very much afraid that I am making Europeans and Americans Brahmanas, so they are very much against me. They come to fight with me. In Hyderabad, they came to fight. Sir, you are making Brahmanas, these Europeans and Americans. This is not good, and why not? So we had some discussion. So actually, it is not that Brahmana is made by birth. Brahmana means chātur-manaṁ maya.